everybody, today we are in India and we are in the Taj Mahal. As you can see, we are at the gate of the Taj Mahal. We are not in front of it yet, but this looks great. Wow. And as you can see, there is the Taj Mahal between the things. That's my mother. How are you feeling about visiting this place after years ago?
At last we are at Taj Mahal. We are so excited.
Yes, we are at Taj Mahal. This is one of the seven wonders of the world. That's the outside of the Taj Mahal. That is the gate of the Taj Mahal. Passing through that gate, we will be in front of the Taj Mahal. I can already see parts of it. How do you guys think about this place? I think it is very beautiful. What you guys think about this place? Leave it in the comments below. I'm bad with English. So this is the Taj Mahal. This is the gate of it. And now we will be passing through this gate to see that. Wow. This was the outside of the Taj Mahal. Now we will be going in front. Yep, that's the Taj Mahal over there. One of the seven wonders of the world. Yes. Tell me in the comment sections down below how beautiful you think this place is. This is in India, in Agra. This is the place. It looks very great, personally. That's the map of the Taj Mahal. Now we will be passing through the gates of the Taj Mahal. And behold the one of the seven wonders of the world, the Taj Mahal. That looks awesome. This is the inside of the gate. That's a bell of some kind. There's a giant pool or some should
so how the process is running? Is it good?
So this place should definitely be your top 5 place of visiting. Top 5 vacation visiting place. So this place looks... nice. As you can see, there are also smaller domes of some kind over here. This place is completely made out of marbles. That whole building is made out of marbles and stones, and it's just great, man. Wow.
There's lots of people over there.
Yep, definitely this should be one of the places you visit in your vacation. It's in Agra. This is in Agra, one of the 7 wonders of the world.
Yeah.
That is the gateway. We all... Yeah, we all came here. So you should definitely visit this place in your vacation. So it is not allowed, camera is not allowed past this point. So I'll see you guys later.